friend. So today my little brother gonna tell us a story about Krishna.
Don't tell it in your mind. Tell normal. Look, mommy and daddy go in the bedroom. Secret. Now say it. Say once upon a time now.
Once upon a time, there's a little Krishna. And he had lot of children. Some play. Sometimes he take bun with his little teacher, Gundu. And everything gone blue. He have nothing blue. So, now you turn back, he's blue, and he has everything. Because now his mom looks somewhere else. Now you look. He turn back. Now you turn. He turn back. You turn.
So he can time frame or not? Not time frame.
But he is stronger than monsters. Even the horse, scary.
Did you rescue people?
No.
Yes, he rescued people.
And
okay, continue.
And he fight with bad people.
Yeah, the bad demons, right?
There's everything. Fire.
Who is the villain? The bad guy in the story. Is it Kamsa?
No. He's the... He have nothing here, so he have not... Here he have nothing. Only Gundu.
Okay.
He got. And he removed it. So now, everything goes. So now, there is... He said... Go in the fire, this, and he go, and he's scared.
Okay.
So everything fire in his back.
That's funny. The bad guy?
No, that good guy. He run so fast. He ran so fast.
Okay.
And now he turned him everything fire monster. That big guy.
The snake?
No. That he turned on like this everything strong. So he's like biggest monster, and he turned so big too.
Okay.
Like this much, so high, and Krishna's there too.
Krishna's there too. Did he?
Tell the story, baby.
No. Why no? A murder.
Okay. My brother's story never even ends. It's gonna go on and on. So I'm gonna stop it now.
Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.